Pilots are going to bring their aircraft up to this yellow line so you can judge them. Speaking of the yellow line, this is, by our governing body, a requirement that we keep you behind the line. It's probably traveling close to 150 to 170 miles an hour. Now, Michael has control of it, but the reason we have the safety line is because he's over and over. So everybody that's here, please make sure you stay behind the yellow rope and don't wander out into the area where all the pilots are.